That's a very nice question. Is it possible to divorce proof your marriage? Well, it is very much possible to divorce proof your marriage, but you have to keep certain things in mind. In order to divorce proof your marriage, you need to seek the help of a marital counselor in the early stages of your marriage, not when your marriage is 10, 15, 20 years old, when most of the damage is done, and then you are trying to repair the damage by few sessions of counseling. Yes, if probably after 6 to 10 months of your marriage you find difficulties, or if your marriage is on the verge of a divorce, if you go to a trained marital counselor, he or she can definitely help you. Now you may ask, how a couple who's on the verge of divorce, when things are very, very bad, when probably they cannot see face to each other, there is a lot of abuses hurled at each other, there is a lot of allegations hurled at each other, they cannot bear the sight of each other, how do you handle such a situation? Now, as I said, it is always better to start soon rather than start very late. But assuming that the couple have come at a stage where the problem is neither too big, neither too small, and both have the intention of making their marriage work. Now, as I said, if both of them have the intention of making their marriage work, we can divorce proof the marriage. How? What I would normally do is, I would make the man write down his list of needs which are very important for him. I would also make the wife write down a list of her needs which are very, very important to her. Then I would tell them to prioritize their needs to the man and to the woman. And then, for example, let's say the main need of a man is to have regular sex with the wife, and the need of the woman is to communicate regularly with the husband. Then in that case, what I would urge the husband, request the husband to probably, you know, talk with his wife every day for at least an hour, so that her daily communication needs are resolved. And at the same time, I would also talk to the wife, saying that sex is a very important part for your man. So probably she should at least try to fulfill him sexually as and when he needs. So when these needs are met, there is a lot of emotional satisfaction, there is harmony, and that would result in their needs being fulfilled, and the reason of problems would go down. So I would also at the same time teach them communication techniques if needed, and as and when those needs keep on getting solved, the whole idea or the whole problem of divorce actually dissolves on its own.